That was a close game. What do I mean by that? Auburn win the sixth game over a tough Miami Heat. And then 115 to 112, I think. No, 116 to 112. And correct. The game was so tough for the Toronto Raptors, and it was a tough game. In the fourth quarter, Miami and Toronto back and forth with the lead. And then Toronto went up by 2 points at the third quarter. And the Raptors pretty good. Then we get into the second quarter. The game was back and forth, and the Raptors and then Miami beat the Raptors in that quarter. And then so in the third quarter, this is where we're going to see. Raptors score 41 points over Miami in the third quarter. And then, okay, they got open lead, but wait, I know Miami, it will come back. Because Miami, they are a great defensive team. And right now, they are a great defensive team. So in the fourth quarter, a while break came up with ball and got a field point. And then kind of close to 4 minutes left into the game, the Wild went into ISO mode, and that was a bad idea. Because I know why you went into ISO mode, passing the ball around, Miami will get back into the game, and they did. So Miami got back into the game. They got back and they by 3 points. And that's very close. And then CJ Miami made both 3 points. So it was up by 4 points. I mean, this game was so close that I was going at this. I love playing my team and they're going at this. One thing, I said, please, don't do it again. Like the last time they played, Miami got tough. And they lost by 1 point. And that was a tough game to watch. So that was a good game. So the Raptors get their 40th win on the season. And get this. It's the 1,000th game at home. So they'll play at home 1,000 times at home. So that is a good thing. So congratulations to three pitchers with the 300 game yesterday. That is very good. But the Wild will pull it off for 301. Right now, I think Cleveland is up by Oklahoma, and they are the Wolves. So, we are watching out for them, because they, once they got new players, they are the Wolves. But, we'll see what's going to happen. Boston will play until tomorrow. So, the Toronto Wild will be up by one game against Boston, the Boston Celtics. So, yeah, it's a bit. So it's Toronto won the Chicago Bull game, and Boston lose. That is. So we'll be up by two games. But right now, Boston is up by one. So, my question is, do you guys think that it was a good game to watch? Or, do you guys think do you guys think it was scary to watch? Like, the coach, like, I was scared. Please don't miss the freedom. Please. But, and then I have it, Robin. Yes! They got it. So, Robin wins. I get it. No, tomorrow. There will be two games for tomorrow. Maple Leafs versus the Columbus Blue Jackets. And then the Toronto Raptors headed to Chicago to face the Bulls. And the Bulls are waiting for them. So that will be the end of the game. The Bulls will be. The ball will be rushing, and we will see what's going to happen. What else can I talk about? Okay. So, that will be my video for tonight. I will upload a video tomorrow afternoon. I will upload the Leafs video. I will upload the Blue Jays video. Because the Blue Jays will be on spring training. And I will upload a lot of beer, and that will be my day for tomorrow. But probably after school. So I'm going to let you guys go. Don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and comment down below what you think about the game. And I'll see you guys tomorrow afternoon. Have a good night.